The mid and high level moisture is here in the form of clouds, but no rain yet down here in the valley. Hi, everyone. Bob McGuire here in the Q2 Weather Center. And as you can see right now, it's 49 degrees at 2 o'clock and mostly cloudy skies. Wind chill factor is about 44 degrees out there because of the wind out there. But here's the story. Big upper level low pressure cell over in eastern Idaho. It's drawing all that moisture into it, and that's why we're getting a lot of snowy conditions up in the Beartoes. It's an upslope snowfall. And so it still looks like most of our moisture is going to be coming in from the south, from Wyoming. And as you can see here, the threat board's really full there because we have winter weather in that area. That's right. Winter storm warnings, winter weather advisories, and winter storm watches. Anywhere from 1 to 4 inches of snow by Yellowstone Park. Up in the mountains, more like up to 20 inches of snow. The Beartooth could see up to 16 inches of snow. Over there in the eastern slopes of the Bighorns could see maybe 14 inches of snow by Sheridan. And then that dark green thing, that's a flood watch that starts at Glacier Park, goes all the way down to Yellowstone Park. Outside in the west, well, you'll notice out there, all this light green, that's where all we have the rivers that are going out of the banks. A lot of places are flooding in that region. We have flood warnings and flood advisory, so it is just very wet out there, and more snow and more rain adding to the misery. You'll notice here, here's our forecast model, still showing a lot of rain and snow out in the west, but our moisture continues to move its way up from the south, and by about 11 o'clock tonight, we'll start to see the rain here in the Billings area, more snow up in the higher elevations. By tomorrow morning, 8 o'clock, the beginning of the women's run, yeah, the rain will continue to move into our region as well. Look for a lot of rain across south central Montana then. By the end of the day, looks like the rainfall starts to finally fade away by 6 o'clock, and then we start looking at some drying skies. But how much precipitation we can get? Well, maybe Saturday at noontime, right around half an inch, then after that just a little bit more, and I think that's all you'll see. Temperature-wise for us next hour will be 49 degrees, cooling all the way down to 40 in the morning, and back up to 43 degrees about this time tomorrow afternoon. We'll have a complete forecast coming your way at 5:30 tonight on the Q2 News, or you can check us out online at ktvq.com.